Shalom. Happy to be Shvat. You are here now in the hills of Judea, a few kilometers south from Jerusalem. We are here safeguarding the hills of Judea and Samaria. Our friends are doing that in Samaria too. Hills in between the Jewish communities that are in danger because of the Arabs, who are funded by millions of dollars from international anti-Semitic organizations like the European Union, other Oxfam, USAID, etc., who are helping the Arabs with millions of dollars to try to take over our hills and our land by allowing the Arabs to build and to plant. So we decided, Women in Green, 2 years ago, to safeguard the lands of Israel, the state lands that belong to us, and we started a campaign to plant and thus redeem the land of Israel. And today, especially on the day of the holiday of the land of Israel, of course, we are here with Knesset member Ari Eldad and with the rabbi of Gush Etzion, and we are saying a very simple statement. The land of Israel in its entirety belongs to the people of Israel. Nobody has the right to give us away. Nobody has the right to uproot us from here. And we are here planting roots for the many, many generations to come, because this land belongs to the past, the present, and the future generation of the Jewish people.